To start, make sure your Illustrator is up to date. Then make a rectangle on the area where you want to generate the artwork. Choose any color, it doesn't matter. Then open the Properties panel from here. Click on these arrows to expand the panel. Here's the new text to vector graphic tool. If you click on these three dots, you'll get a separate window. We'll select the type to scene as we want a background scene of a desert. Then let's write our prompt here. I'll write vintage and colorful Arizona desert with a road and some cactuses. Once done, click on generate or press enter. Then it'll give you three variations. See, the results are amazing. The quality is not that good, but for a single click, it's awesome. You can press Ctrl plus H to hide the selection. Check out the other two. They all look great. And this is editable vector, so you can double click and easily make changes. Now I'll create a rectangle here. And then change the type to subject to generate new vector within this artwork. Then again write prompt and click on generate. Good results. We can try changing the position and scale. If you don't like the variations, simply click on generate again. After generating some variations and adjusting the positions, I then generated some clouds. And then added some basic text. We got a cool artwork in simple clicks within minutes. Let's try icons now. Select icons from type here. And then write prompt. They aren't too clean but can be used in some places. Also, it depends on your prompt. Now let's quickly try patterns. From here, select patterns this time. I'll write pizza, burgers and tomatoes, etc. in the prompt and press enter. With pattern selected, create a rectangle. See, the quality is really good this time. As you select the variations, you can see the pattern gets added in the swatches panel. I'm really impressed with the quality of this one. If you double click on the pattern swatch here, you can see it's fully vector and editable, which is great. This is just the start, and we're looking forward to seeing how AI will shape the future of vector and print design. Like this video if you found anything helpful, also subscribe to Pixelit.